Hey, what's going on, Pittsburgh? It's Randall from 4 the 412. I'm here with my man Chance, a local photographer.
What's up?
And today we're going to take you behind the scenes of what it's like to be a photographer here in Pittsburgh.
Let's go, baby.
Let's do it. So, Chance, what are you looking for out here, man?
You know what, man? It's honestly, I'm not looking for anything specifically. It's just like a reaction to something that I see that hits my spirit, you know? Not to get too deep, but that's honestly what it is. So it's nothing specifically I'm looking for. It's just something that catches my eye and I gotta react and shoot it.
So how'd the photo shoot go?
It was great,
man. This kid's a natural, man. I swear he's a model in his past life, for his future life.
Yeah. Oh, man. Yeah.
I sound like a wrestler, right?
Nah, it was cool. Chancellor, like, makes you feel real comfortable, man. And he's got a good feel for the city. It's all just right behind us.
Yes, listen, you can't lose the scenery here, man. It's only better. I can't wait till that PNC photo gets done.
It was fun. It's a good Saturday.
It's lovely.